das Dritte.
Is it full? No.
there is nothing in it. So it's a empty. Okay. Whereas this basket is full of noise. So this is full and this is empty. Okay, children. Now let me show you two boxes. See, I'm having two boxes. Let me open the box. In this box, nothing is there. So this is empty. Okay, children. Yes. What is in this box? There are cutouts of picture. This box is full. Okay, children. So where there is something in the container, you say it's full. And in what there is nothing, you have to say it's a empty. Okay, children. Now look at the picture. What you see here? There are two glasses. Okay, one glass is filled with the juice. So this is a full. Whereas here in this glass, there is nothing. There is no juice. So this is an empty. Now look at these two jars. What you see? This jar is full of candies. You like candies? Yeah. So this jar is full of candy. That means it's a full. Whereas in this jar, there is nothing. So it is an empty. Now look at these two bowls. What you see? In this upper bowl, there are cookies. It is full of cookies. So we say the bowl is full. Whereas this bowl, there is nothing. So it is an empty. Full, empty. Empty, full. Full, empty. Full, empty. Now we are going to pick the, we are going to tick it. Are you ready with me? Yes. So what we have to do? Tick the full. Which one is full? We are going to take. And which is empty? We are going to cross. Okay. Now see, this glass is empty. So we are going to cross. This glass is full of juice. We are going to tick. This jar is full of candies. We are going to tick. Whereas this jar is empty, nothing is in it. So we are going to cross. This bowl is full of cookies. So it's full. We are going to tick. Whereas in this bowl, nothing. So we are going to cross it. Yes. Okay, children. Now I hope the concept full and empty is clear to you. Now let us go on to numbers. Which number we are going to learn today, children? So far, we have learned the number 1 to 5. Yes or not? 1 to 5. So let us open the finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Today we are going to learn the number 6. Number 6. Okay? You can see on the board. How to write the number 6, children? How to write? I'm going to dress how to? I'm going to show how to dress here. You have to draw a big curve and then small curve joining the center of the big curve. Okay? So again, once again, big curve and then small curve joining the center of the big curve. You are going to write the number 6. Number 6 is having how many values? 6 values. So let us count how many cones are there in this box. 1 cone, 2 cone, 3 cone, 4 cone, 5 cone, 6 cone. How many? 6. So let us write the number 6. How are we going to write? A big curve. Come down and turn a small curve joining the center of the big curve. So this is a number 6. Now let us count. How many apples are there? There 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6 apples. Once again we are going to write a big curve, then a small curve joining the center of big curve. So it's a number 6. Now let us count how many sticks I am having, children. See here, 1 stick, 2 string, 3 string, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6 sticks. Okay. Now here is a number rod. Okay. So let us count how many rectangles are there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6. Okay, children. Now I'm going to show you the car number 6. So let us turn and see how many leaves are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, children. So 6. And how to write number 6? Again, once again I'm pressing a big car and a small car joining the center of a big curve. Okay, this is number 6. So let us clap now. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let us open the 6 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I am going to show you how to write in the square book. Okay, so are you ready? Yes. So let us write now. Number 6. A big curve and a small curve joining the big curve. This is the 6, number 6. 6. I am writing big so you can make out. Number 6. Now, number 6. Number 6. Number 6. When I am telling you clap 6, you should be able to clap 6. Okay? You have to open the number 6, 6 fingers. You have to show to your parents. Okay, children? So, let us open the book, textbook. So far we have learned 1 to 5 numbers. Now, today you take up the page number 51, children. And what you see in this book, how many pencils are there? There are 6 pencils. Let us count once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 6, number 6 has 6 values. So, there are 6 pencils. So, what you have to do? You have to trace the number 6 with the crayons. And you have to write down the number 6. How I have showed you. Yes or not, children? Okay, children. So, today's concept is clear to you. Full and empty. And the number 6. So, let us meet with the next number.